I am pleased to award our nation's highest civilian honor, the Presidential Medal of Freedom.